I'm Jay Piscopo, and I'm the author and illustrator of The Undersea Adventures of Captain Eli. It's an all-ages adventure graphic novel series full of superheroes and adventure and flying submarines and underwater cities and stuff like that.
I'm a big fan of Hanna-Barbera, the old superhero cartoons, and I always loved Johnny Quest and Space Ghost, who I used to love, and I really wanted to make something like that that was as fun as the stuff I grew up with.
That's the thing, there's a lot of, with going into this, I've tried to take archetypes everybody grew up with, and now that comics is being so geared to adults, Batman and Robin, they don't really exist anymore, you know, in a way. So to actually, I want to play, they're very different from Batman and Robin, but I like playing off of that a little bit.
Though I've had a weird, in terms of my career, I have not, I've been in and out of it. I haven't really done it consistently for years. I've worked mostly in advertising, and actually I did some television animation. I used to work with a company called Tom Snyder, and they did a show called Squiggle Vision, which was also called Science Corp. It was on ABC TV for a little while. I also worked with them creating animation for educational CD-ROMs based on characters called Fizz and Martino, which to this day I think we still can get. What I would suggest to most young cartoonists is to learn how to draw and use the pencil and paper and really understand how to draw. And then, this is the hard part, you're gonna have to start learning to use the computer as well. So it's a combination of using a computer and using hands-on academic ways of drawing. Thank you.